Victory or death, the mentality of Muslim men. Spitting on the flag, representing all the Kabarim. Ruling Muslim land by the hand of Karo regime.
Kabar's fighting God, but inshallah, I'll be a shaheed.
Never fit death, I'm telling you that right off the bat. In order to please Allah, be willing to die, and that's a fact. So you better kill me, I'm speaking until I go.
Feast of Allah, love.
Boom, now you know. I'ma be a man, avoiding the games that you play.
Feast of Allah,
Islam will reign supreme someday. So to the hypocrite, trying to pacify my heart, the bottom of face, and I suggest you fear Allah. When you tell me Islam is just a bunch of prayer,
just a lot of fast,
keeping the people unaware that Islam is completed by Allah, and he obliged the implementation of his law. So I strive, hoping to die for the cause, but nevertheless I act with the intention to please Allah. Throw me in the grave, I'll be there until he rise me. I never give up, I'm keeping my eyes up on the prize. See, for the paradise, I'm willing to make a sacrifice. Everything that I own, including my life.